My name is Benjamin Adeola Gaba. I'm from Lagos, Nigeria. I'm a realist artist. I started this art professionally early 2016. And the truth is, I did not draw when I was younger. I actually saw some other artists online, that's Instagram, and I was like, how do these people get to this stuff that comes out this well and all of that? And I had to just challenge myself, like, okay, I think this with these lines I'm seeing on most of this artist's works, and like, it will help me. And I was like, okay, let me practice to put the lines on paper. That's the grid lines, the horizontal and vertical lines. And I had to do that. After doing that, the first person I did was Adekule Gold, but I didn't shade it, and it came out really good. I was like, if this can come out this good, then what am I waiting for? Then I continued, I did the video. Later, clients started coming, mainly from America and all of that. I had this fear, because I was talking to myself, like, would I be able to meet up? Would I be able to do this? Would I be able to do that? I don't want to disappoint any client and all of that. Along 2017, I had to learn how to conquer that fear. And since I conquered that fear, I think I was really good.